what's next in your hemoglobin. With more oxygen, brewing the eucalyptus. We figured it's our turn to carry the torch with voice maturity. Too many lessons missing in these books of history, making the mass worry instead of be warriors. I don't know about yours, but my story's really simple. Sending smoke signals with Moses T and vital. Get this math right, every paragraph I write on. Raising like the sun, always giving thanks and praise us. Amazing, to chosen bamboozling in competition. Read the writing on the wall that said it's time for manifesting.
People still fighting and everybody crying. We try to get together so we all can start uniting. No need to tell the politicians, writing's on the wall. No need to tell them now, the writing's on the wall. People still fighting and everybody crying. We try to get together so we all can start uniting.
Climatic display to the world with the verbal cement. That phatically panic to hold. I'm setting a set up of old traditional woes. And I propose to make a new law. Capitalistic society mall. The fantasies that we were running will follow the law. We have in our back to the wall. Cause all they've been wanting to do is manipulate us. And they think of whatever they stipulate. Once they eliminate trust and incriminate us. Just speaking our minds are going to instigate wars. It's all on the purpose of doing their bidding is only inevitable. Securing the foreign horizon to take up a claim on a resource that ain't even plentiful. And they're calling us radical. Cause we don't believe in the fiscal and the fact of the matter is that they don't ever watch. And the rivers are rising. We're burning ourselves and the animals. So take it all back. From the shadow tatter. So let humanity gather. Where we are enjoying in the moment. And we finally matter.
People still fighting and everybody crying. We try to get together so we all can start uniting. No need to tell the politicians, fighting's on the wall.
Semicircles on the faces. Key to life is just to buy your fears away. 9 to 5 enslavement for $50 a day. So I pray to the faith that we believe in ourselves. Experiences the teacher can learn nothing from a preacher who encourages the paranoia that I struck us all. Who look anyone in the eyes and lock your doors, come down for. Do we all been confined to our air conditioned tombs? Cubicle to cubicle, we biting our nails down to the cuticle. Cause now our mindsets have contorted. Distorted, forced to buy into the lies they have reported. Like suddenly who you are is determined by your possessions. Everything you own will eventually own you. If you fall into that single violent death procession. When life is at 30 but dead at 75, chasing the unattainable with a glazed look in the eye.
People still fighting and everybody crying. We try to get together so we all can start uniting. No need to tell the politicians, fighting's on the wall.
Peace.